Also continuing today, continued seismic activity around St. Helens. Looks like the latest was a 2.0, less than a mile away from St. Helens. Last night it was some activity around there as well. Also, I found the live cam for St. Helens and Rainier. I'll have these links annotated for you. And continuing with the RSOE EDIS. Six-point-oh earthquake in Gorbusha, Russia. What do we have here? Storm surge, Marshall Islands. Extreme high tides have flooded parts of the low-lying Marshall Islands capital, Majuro, with the warning Sunday of worse to come because of rising sea levels. So, solar flares, most recent being a B6, and also a C1. So it's decreased somewhat, but it's still pretty active. The forecast has gone down quite a bit. Stay tuned for more.